And that's how my story ends. Ready to get depression? Who's ready to get some depression? Bog you, the stupid game, yeah. Hey, it's not stupid. Fucking Quantum Dream Tools, what is that? You're stupid. Game capture. I don't remember anything. Again. Game? Game response? Wait, I just crashed it. Wait, no, I didn't. Oh, saved. Continue. Last time we were at the library. Who's Agatha? Why is it so loud? And who's Agatha? Where is that? Here?
That's weird. I get the feeling I've seen that guy somewhere before.
That's kind of weird. 36. Well, 41?
What's this? Here it is.
Oh. 36. There we go. Holy! Who the fuck is Agatha? Oh, is it the person that knows about, like, I think it's the person that the priest recommended, his brother. Or his brother the priest recommended to go talk to. They got weird shit on their walls.
Is there anyone here?
Redstone card?
Old plates on the shelf.
Okay. Knife. Can I eat their food?
An old wood stove. The coffee pot is still hot.
It's so loud. I'm gonna die. Hold on.
An old sink.
Everything's old. Can I open the fridge?
Nothing in particular.
Can I drink their milk for some +5 on the depression? Hey, they literally- wait, are those kids in there? Oh no, there's a bird. I thought that was a kid. They literally did the same room in-
Are those crows in the cages? Are those crows in the cages? Ish, pretty gloomy pets.
Are those- I thought they were kids in the cages.
An old wickerwork chest of drawers.
Are those? But are they us? Fucking camera goes wacko. I'm not ready to go first. Okay, we'll be by.
Is anyone at home?
Wait, upside down cross? Isn't that Demon?
A sort of African totem. The clock has stopped. Ooh.
Ooh! I get it. Ooh. Ooh. Is that a scalped?
Sheets on all the furniture.
No,
this hasn't been lived in for a long time.
What is that? I can't look at it.
A stuffed crow.
But it's gonna come alive.
Are you Agatha?
Agatha.
Why do you want to talk to Agatha?
Help!
I was told that she could help me.
Help you? Tell me.
Hi, bestie.
Who on this earth doesn't need a little help?
Wow, so wise. Hold on, it's too low now. I think the ambient sounds are just way too loud. I think it's Alex Dazin and Belle.
Not have eyes to see. Be kind, young man. Push me over to my birds. It'll be more comfortable for us to talk over there.
Hold on, I'm gonna rob her.
The cupboard is locked.
Thanks, Nurse Fern. Steal her tub.
Brass bathtub. An antique. Must
set
be
up a camera.
A century or two old.
Some of the old toilers. Am I trying to loot a blind lady's house? Yeah. How do I push her? Dun 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 dun.
Spend its entire life locked up in a cage and yet still keep on singing away. What brings you here, young man? Tell me, what is your cage like?
Possessed.
I killed a man. It was like I was possessed. I watched it all happen, but I had no control over my actions.
Sounds like a rather commonplace story to me. Don't you think that it might simply be because you've gone mad?
Mad? No.
I had a vision of another man making exactly the same movements as me, and of a little girl who called out to me for help.
In the cupboard, you will find a little bag of seeds. Be a good boy. Bring some to my little darlings, will you?
Classic doesn't answer any questions and makes you do shit, and then you suddenly have an epiphany on your own. Fucking old people, dude. So useless. What did I just steal? Was that it? That? Oh, that one's gonna be fat. Shit. Am I done? Yo! Manifestations?
Have you experienced any other strange manifestations?
Is there any age group I won't
then?
Eat?
Have you had any
no.
odd dreams or visions?
Let's eat old. Oh, yeah, I ate old. I ate a granny.
As if the reality.
I forgot I ate a mushroom.
Becoming horrible.
Are you able to attach anything concrete to your vision, such as a symbol or sign, maybe a word?
A snake!
When I regained control of myself, after the murder,
on his wrist.
This symbol had been cut into my wrist with a knife.
wrecked.
Snake. Two open jaws. Oh, dear God.
What does it mean?
There's only one way for me to be sure. Please, push me into the sitting room.
But she's already sitting. Isn't any room that she's in a sitting room? Ba-dum-ts. What the fuck is a sitting room? Living room?
Find some candles in one of the cupboards.
Oh, shit.
Take them and place them in the candle holders. There should be some matches in the kitchen.
I...
Go find them and light the candles.
Okay. I literally forgot everything she just said, because what? Repeat.
Excuse me, could you tell me again what I'm supposed to
okay.
do?
Okay.
You'll find some candles in one of the cupboards. Take them and place them in the candle holders. There should be some matches in the kitchen. Go find them and light the candles.
Okay, candle in the cupboards. Why am I kneeling? Candles? You know, when I was a kid, my sister told me if I do this too much, I'm gonna get cancer. If you open and close a drawer really fast, you get cancer. And then I remember when I was really sad, when I got in an argument with my dad or whatever, I'd be like, didn't work. Matches in the kitchen. I think it's Catharus and Nurse Fern. I also stared at the sun, I also did stare at the sun. Matches, right here. I think sad or bad. Cindy, do they have weed candles?
Long.
It would just burn into smoke and then you could just hotbox it, right? Now what?
Perfect. We're almost ready to begin. Turn off the light, close the curtains, and sit down next to me.
I mean, why don't I just close my eyes? Sit down. No. Sit. Sit down. Oh, close the curtains. Oh, shit. Never mind. Thanks, Cindy. I forgot. Was the crow gonna talk?
The only way to understand what has happened to you is to try to go deep into your unconscious memory. Whoever it was that forced you to commit this murder has erased himself from your memory. But there still must be a trace in your unconscious. I can help you to locate it. It's an exhausting ceremony, and there's always a risk involved. Do you or do you not wish to try it?
Yes, I do.
Give me your hands.
The fuck?
Now, close your eyes. I want you to empty your mind and open wide towards your unconscious. And let me enter there. We're still together.
My unconsciousness has two chrome tabs.
Are you there?
Yes.
I want you to return to the restaurant just before the events began. Evacuate all extraneous thoughts.
Pop it.
Wander
twist it
through your
mouth. Pull it.
Standing outside the restaurant.
I want you to enter the restaurant now.
Ah! Is that why he put bird cages? Because his name is David Cage?
I've gone into the restaurant.
What do you see?
I see some customers. And I see the waitress.
How would you remember that?
Can you see the table where you were sitting?
No.
I'm looking. There's a police officer. He's sitting at the counter.
Concentrate, Lucas. Now, walk to your table.
Great.
Standing next to my table, but it's empty.
You haven't arrived and sat down there yet.
Yes, I have. My meal
that
is
means he's in
the
washer.
I think
he's in
this
the bathroom.
Is where I murdered him.
Stay calm, Lucas. I want you to tell me exactly where you are.
I'm in the restroom, and so is the other man.
What's he doing?
Pissing.
He's urinating. He doesn't suspect anything.
And you, Lucas, where are you?
I don't know. I can't see myself. There I am. I was in a toilet stall. Oh my God, I'm holding a knife. He doesn't see me.
Calm yourself, Lucas. Keep
How does he not see me in the reflection?
I can't control my steps. I'm walking up behind the man. He doesn't see me. I don't want to. I don't want to, but I can't stop myself.
I want you to re-enter the restaurant. But now, it is prior to going into the toilet stall. Do you understand, Lucas? Before. Where are you now?
Oh my God, I have to do it again.
I'm in the restaurant dining room again.
Are you sitting at your table?
Yes, I am. I can see myself.
This is how David Cage tricks you into not falling asleep during the cutscenes.
Lucas?
I'm eating. I'm eating and reading a book.
A book?
Yes. Shakespeare. The Tempest.
Uh-huh. Oh,
what
yes,
else
of course.
Do you see?
As I told thee before, I am subject to a tyrant, a sorcerer, that by his cunning hath cheated me of the island.
What did you say?
It's a passage from Shakespeare's Tempest.
That's the person
That's
that drank the coffee!
Mean, is it not?
Yes.
Ah!
Someone's coming toward me. A man.
Who is it?
Mr. Man.
A customer?
I don't know. I think so. I can't see his face.
Who is it?
And what does he say to you?
I don't know. I can't remember.
You must concentrate, Lucas. You need to remember.
Just concentrate.
It's one of my favorite books. A shame so few people read Shakespeare these days.
What do you mean, Sophie? It's literally required to read at least three Shakespeare
it's
per plays.
Just the man sat down at my table and now the waitress is coming.
Sir?
A coffee, please.
the waitress. It's as if she didn't see the man, like he was invisible.
Oh, shit.
So much has been written about the Tempest.
Oh, shit.
Concerning the theme of magic.
I fucked up.
And now, what's happening, Lucas?
I don't know. The man gives off a very strange energy. It's hard to describe.
Oh my god, if he had some shungite, he would have been protected.
Go on, Lucas. What happens after that?
He had no energy pussy stones.
It's essential that you keep your concentration, Lucas. You must empty your mind of all thoughts. Let's begin again.
I'm wrecked! What?!
Do you believe in the power of magic?
No, I don't. Listen,
You're wrong. You know there's much more to our universe than can be perceived by the naked eye.
Your coffee, sir.
Thanks, Kate.
Kate? He knows her name? I guess it's written on her shirt.
The waitress has brought him his coffee. But she's talking to me as if I was the one who ordered it. She doesn't know that he's there. She can't see him.
And the coffee wasn't on the bill.
And now, what's happening?
Listen, I don't want to be rude, but I'd rather eat alone.
Master Nakdilan,
oh god. Oh god, he's speaking Elvish.
I'm paralyzed. I can't feel my body. I can't move.
The man, Lucas. Where is the man?
He left.
He stood up. He's gone out. He's in my head now. He controls me.
Maybe he was in
the
bug.
Follow the man, Lucas. Hurry. I command you to follow that man closely.
It's the hobo!
He's going out the rear door.
Follow him. Your mind and his are now linked. You can see what he sees.
What is that? That doesn't even make sense, but okay. Oh, maybe it's not. Found Moon Moon.
You know who that man was, don't you, Agatha?
No. I don't know. I'm not sure who he is.
Yes, you do know who he is. You understood it all as
maybe
soon as you felt the scars
boyfriends.
On my arms. What do these symbols mean, Agatha? Tell me what that man's done to me.
You should go now, Lucas. There's nothing more that I can do for you.
Of course.
You could at least explain what the hell's happening
She'll
to me.
She'll give a small little
he
pointer.
He made me kill a man. I want to know. I need to know.
But actually do nothing.
It was Moon Moon the whole
I
time.
I have to verify certain things.
God damn it, Agatha!
There's nothing more I can tell you today. Come back tomorrow night.
Oh,
time.
I'm depressed now. Thank
I'll
God.
I'll explain more then.
Okay. Thanks, Japanese letters and Gex Kemu.
I've worked good and hard on the investigation. Done everything Carla had asked. Now I just wanted to relax and play some b-ball.
Wait, in the snow.
And also settle a little score I had with Jeffrey.
Wearing shorts and are they not cold? Oh yeah! Let's warm up. That's the bling bling guy. How hard can this be? I probably just have to press the button again. Basketball QTE, yeah. Yeah, isn't that slippery? They can fucking fall and break their lumbar lordosis.
Okay, here's the rules. First to score 10 points wins
Orange
the game and $200.
Like
that cool for you?
You can kiss your money goodbye.
Things itchy left nutty.
Let's do it. Since I'm such
Hands
a good
me a
sport, you start
streamer.
With the ball.
Yeah. Wait, okay. It's just Chrome. It's Chrome tabs. Wow. I fucking spun that. Jeffrey,
the more I think you should take up chess.
Oh, chess! Does he play an instrument too? Holy, get fucking dunked on. Oh, get shit on, band kid. Oh my god, yes. That sucks.
Now that was pure poetry in motion.
Take that L. He got baited with the juke. Why do I have 6 more of this? Between the legs! He just fucking sucks. Now he has the ball. Oh, he sucks. Yo, what the fuck, man? Dumbass. Why'd you push me? Stupid ass. Thanks, Frank Z. I know the Tampax money do be hitting different for real. Why did he just leave? He just... What a dumbass. You're wrong, you're hot. Get out of here, band kid.
He hits the lane. He drives and he scores. Ladies and gentlemen, that's our play of the day.
Hey, wasn't the voice actor for this guy a white dude?
Yo, you D up pretty good for a white cop.
You ain't so bad yourself. You got some game.
Maybe I should have mentioned. I did some ball at college. So, as for the 100, it's game over, man.
You're a real SOB, Tyler.
What's SOB?
I know, and that's why you like me, Jeffrey.
What's an SOB? Son of a... Oh. Time to play some more Depression, Lucas. Do I ever see Tiffany again for the segs? Hold on, let me kill myself. I can't. Fuck. I was gonna just eat the apple.
Lucas Kane.
Master Nocti.
My windows! Oh, ow. Well, what the fuck is this? Why is this a... Why is my house trying to kill me? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm getting attacked from all the... Oh my god! Thank you. not the fridge also. Oh, he's fucking wrecked my apartment. Why is this so long? Holy fuck! How much furniture does this guy have? Oh, here's the fridge. Even the phone. The wind is strong, huh? Oh shit. Oh fuck, ow. Ow. A sack. What is this game? I don't know! Oh shit. Wait for all the boxes to finish. You're telling me a dev coded each and one of those objects though? By the end of this. Oh, it's a bad dream. A shelf and everything in it, of course. Every time I think it's over, it just doesn't stop. Is that all? Is that all the part? Is that all the furniture in the apartment? Fuck no, it's not! Here comes the floor! Tell me I should just jumped off.
Lucas's terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk to him. I had to find out what Agatha had told him. I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before, and it took me some time to find
him. Oh, it's this guy narrating it. Oh. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, this one.
Lucas Kane.
Oh, that was that. Okay, get in.
Lucas, open the door! Lucas!
Is there a spare key under the mattress?
I swear that I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Wait, his apartment's fine. Wait, can I drink his alcohol? Nope. He must have hit it.
Lucas! Oh my god! And that's how my story ends. Officially, they called it a suicide. I'd never find out the truth about what really happened to me in that restaurant on that cold January night. I'd never know who it was that killed me.
What? Did I not mash hard enough?
Lucas Kane, that's it.
I mean, because when he busts through the door, I didn't have to mash that hard, so I thought it was fine.
Lucas? Lucas, open the door!
Imagine
Lucas.
If I had to do the entire furniture segment again, I was gonna cry. And pee myself.
I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
I just want to see. Okay. Okay, I'm coming! Shit! Alright, I'm ready.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Nice, we're depressed.
Lucas, for God's sake, have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
The walls were blown away, and the wind, the tempest, I...
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
For heaven's sake, Lucas, there's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived.
He's a priest, but he doesn't...
All alone, Lucas.
He's a priest, but he doesn't believe in demons. Are you serious?
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening!
It'll be alright, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you. You'll see.
They're a metaphor?
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the
book.
Hey,
Kaden.
It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make
straight
you
straight fax for real, for real.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
For real. Thanks, Wacky Too. I gotta go back up here.
She knows you play like tea. You're gonna leave.
Nice. Shit, what was I supposed to do? Oh, he's gonna fax it. There's a locker door. Wait, I need to drink some milk. Have nothing. Citizen Cage. Check the fax machine. Thanks, homie. Are you serious? I'm Kimchi 5 and I killed it. Throw me some numbers. Valium. Hi. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to be him to fax it to myself? Hold on, is there anything else? Can I turn the music off?
Haven't had such a cold winter in ages. I hate winter.
Well, maybe put some more clothes on.
As if everything was dead. Hope it doesn't last long.
Wait, I should answer the door like this.
Who could that be at this hour? Not expecting anyone.
Wait.
Don't know what this is, but it all leads to this. You're gonna leave. I can't open the door dressed like
what
this.
What the fuck?
You have to see. Could you double check again?
Well, where? Did I drop something? Where are the clothes? Lingerie.
Gachi W.
Thanks, Moon Moon. Hey, Moon, you're in this game. Or they copied your hairline for one of the characters that got murdered in the first 30 seconds. Coming. Woman clothes off. Thanks, Caroline. Woman clothes off.
I was feeling kind of bored and thought as my official friendly neighbor you'd agree to share my boredom and this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
Okay, I better not fuck up this one.
A bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, Tommy. I'll find him.
He looks like a murderer. But what about the faxing? Are they gonna do the sex?
A toast?
All right. What to?
So that's wine.
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that.
A big boy. Oh, nice. Intense.
Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone.
Fucking man whore.
He's very real and very nice. And he works in a bank, too.
Wait, he's gay?
Something serious.
I gotta go. Shit.
Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy. If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's
no sex, Sue?
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences, total disasters. I'm not ready for anything or anyone just yet.
And you, how are you? Business seems good. Every day in the papers, they're writing about the rise in crime.
That's good for business.
At least you must be useful.
Isn't that terrible?
You know,
oh my god, I'm gonna get depressed.
You make your rounds and see 10-year-old kids in the street, stoned on whatever, waving guns around. It makes you feel pretty
useless. Now they wave Twitter around.
There's more and more kids on the streets, and we...
More kids on Twitter.
Just don't have any concrete response to the problem, other than prison.
Eat them.
Sometimes it gets to me, and I feel depressed.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Don't know what that is.
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your
tarot? I thought it was pronounced tarot.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid.
Tarot.
She handed down her seeing powers.
It's not tarot.
It really works, you know.
Tarot.
What the cards foretell tarot. Always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up.
Okay. You can't say that word. Just a girl. Is that mixed? Some people consider it a slur. Just so it's not like as wide known. Not as widely known as much.
Take two cards.
Yeah, the G word. How do I... Oh. Lemon. Oh, okay. Wait, I don't remember how I chose.
There's going to be a dark period. An escape. And terrible danger. Take two more cards.
Wait, what? I got tits and a crab. How does that?
You're not alone. You're following someone and he is disturbing. He hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please. There is a curse, great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress.
I started off so well.
Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up.
Seriously, what the fuck?
Sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
Oh, two more? Maybe let me check this side. This side might be better. La annoyance. Oh!
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game.
Wait, I got depression?
I don't believe in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late. Good night,
Carla. Wait, what about your card?
Good night, Tommy. It was real nice talking. Don't wait so long next time, okay?
I promise.
What about the cards? He doesn't even want them back.
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone, especially now. But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was closing in on him, and I wasn't about to go home to sleep until I figured out what this paper meant.
What? Oh. Fax it, I think? There's no happiness. It's just neutral is the best you could feel. You can't feel happy or like glad or hopeful. It's just depression, overwrought, wrecked, tense, stressed, anxious. Yeah, this is too real. Okay, I faxed it now. Can't do anything. Wait, what was that?
Oh man, nothing but stock quotes. How can anyone possibly decipher these things? Wait a minute. That's it. I gotta call Carter right away.
It was from the newspaper. They put Lorem Ipsa, I didn't even notice. Thanks, Origami Kami.
Hello?
It's a list of stock quotes, Carla. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Of course. Huh. It's so obvious. How'd you figure that out?
I opened the paper to the stock quotes page and it was right under my nose the whole time. Now we just have to figure out which bank printed it.
I think I have an idea. I'll call you right back.
Okay. Can I change out of these clothes? Put clothes away. I'm gonna make some Hot Pockets. I'll be right back. I'm hungry. got some gourmet shit. Wait, can she pee?
Wahoo.
Did David Cage also make her a peeing animation? Wait, she has no toilet? Is that a toilet? Why does she not have a toilet? That was a skate. Wait, what's in here? Why is the toilet in another room? Ah, of course. Thank God, I'm only anxious now. The fax machine. Well, what am I? Do I sit down somewhere?
I can't come out dressed like this. I don't want to get raped in the hallway.
Wait. What the fuck? Jeez. Wait. What am I supposed to do with the paper? Wait, I'm supposed to go out with the paper? Wait, I can't. The fuck is this game, dude? Was I supposed to go out? Couch to sit, it didn't work. Thanks, okay. Infamous Roach and Mechonis and Future Fried Cook. Okay, take that and then leave, I guess. What? Oops, that's my apartment.
Yay.
Sorry to bother you, Tommy.
No problem. I wasn't ready for bed yet anyway. What can I do for you?
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question I have. I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of
stock? Oh yeah, he works in a bank. I forgot.
Normally, yeah, banks always use watermarked paper, which shows the bank's ID code.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Night, Carla.
Booba. My only complaint.
That's it. I've got to call Tyler.
My only complaint about the Hot Pocket is that it's too salty. But maybe because Americans just like sodium. Like, very sodium, you know?
Yeah.
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
I'll check it out and call you right back.
I only like the pepperoni pizza ones. I mean, the other ones are okay, but I wouldn't eat them if there's pepperoni ones. Okay, check. Wait, isn't the piece of paper right there? What?
Oh, man.
Are you... Spitfire? Uh-huh. Oh, maybe turn on the light and then look at it?
I think I found it.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
No, I'd rather go myself if you don't mind. I'd like to see what our boy looks like. We'll meet afterwards at the station and compare notes. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
Okay, see you then, Carla.
It's Permalin and Natas Okamaru.
I finally convinced Marcus to let me go out.
Oh yeah, I forgot he worked at a bank.
He'd stay to watch over me. I needed to get out and get back in touch with reality. My physical condition was deteriorating rapidly. My mental state wasn't much better. I could feel myself slipping away. I knew that it wouldn't be long before I lost it.
Am I gonna have to dodge all the pubic lice in the office?
Detective Carla Valenti, NYPD.
The police, they found me.
What am I supposed to do? Do I hide in the computer? What? I guess I'll leave.
It's too late for me to think about
running. What?
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare. I like the sober, desperate tone.
Okay, Edgelord, what am I... Why don't I just sit in my coworker's desk? Oh my god, I can't. Oh, hide that!
A torn piece of computer paper.
Hide it!
I think I must have used it for a bookmark. Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
Why did he spend 6 years looking at that? Wait, it's gone.
Hello, I'm Detective Carla Valenti, NYPD. You are Lucas King, right?
Wait, he put up his ass.
I'd like to ask you a couple of questions.
No.
It's just I have a lot of work and...
This is an investigation into a murder, sir. It's pretty serious. I promise I won't take much of your time.
What do you want to know?
Could you confirm that this
oh,
list
shit.
Came from here at the bank?
This is our bank's paper, but that doesn't mean it was printed out here.
Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but... Maybe we can learn something more.
Oh, I have no idea. You know, there are more than 500 people working here.
Your manager told me that this kind of paper was only used by your stock buyers to print out their quotes.
That's correct. But there are at least 100 buyers here, so how do we know which one it is?
This guy seems kind of weird. Like he's hiding something from me.
Oh my god, it's the pubic lice.
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane?
Huh? No, sorry.
Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out?
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it?
Oh!
This remind you of anyone?
No. Doesn't ring a bell. Sorry.
Are you sure? Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
That was the default one. Oh, shit. Holy fuck! I'm just gonna eat. Oh my god! What is going on?
Are you sure you're all right?
I thought that... Excuse me.
Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately?
Yeah, I see giant pubic lice.
They told me about what happened to this guy yesterday. I wonder if he's gonna mention it.
Yes, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently.
That's strange. His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him. Did something happen to your arms?
Oh, I had a stupid accident doing some home repair work. I guess I'm not much of a Mr. Fix-It guy.
Is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours? That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family.
That's my brother, Marcus.
Didn't I dodge it?
That's the end of my story. They say I went completely off the rails and that I'm not responsible for my actions. They locked me up in Bellevue Asylum for the rest of my days. I'll never know what really happened in the restaurant because of the...
So I ended up hiding the newspaper.
A torn piece of computer paper. I think I must have used it.
Oh, you're supposed to fail it? Oh, because he doesn't want to react to the lice.
Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
Oh. What the fuck?
Too late for me to think about running.
Oh, that's why when I failed and he just didn't do anything. I thought he would freak out or something. Can I hide the photos so she don't ask about it? I can't.
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare.
Okay.
I like the sober, desperate tone.
Very cool. I feel like David Cage is the kind of person that would self-insert.
Hello, I'm Detective Carla Valenti, NYPD.
I can't hide the book.
You are Lucas Kane, right? I'd like to ask you a couple of questions.
No. Me.
You've got questions you need to ask me?
I don't even know what that was
supposed
to mean.
Nothing personal, don't worry. Your boss told me that you were in charge of computer maintenance. I just have a couple of questions, it won't take long.
What do you want to know?
Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank?
Fuck. Truth.
The paper does come
from
here. It has our bank ID.
Pretend I have diarrhea. Why pretend to shit yourself?
Where it was printed from?
This is their first gift sub in the channel.
This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
What's the point of this? If I could just use the options anyways.
This guy seems really tense. Probably nervous about being questioned by the police.
This part is weird.
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane?
Huh? No, sorry.
Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem?
Yeah.
Seems like my questions are upsetting him.
No, they're not. Dodge.
Listen, I've had a real hard day, so if you don't mind.
I've had a hard day too, Mr. Kane. The sooner we get this over with, the happier we'll both be. Now, if you'll just answer the question, please.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
Wait, but didn't we just say that it
helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
Wait, so I ignore this. I don't know. What if I set... joke.
Hey, this looks like a lot of people I know. Could even be me.
You're right, these composites can be a little vague.
Oh, shh.
Damn, it would have made my life a lot easier if he'd recognized somebody.
I can't say yes to it. So that's good. Yeah, we want to fail.
Have
this.
You noticed anything unusual
but
here
not
at the bank
her.
Lately?
Oh, I just fucked up so bad.
Yo.
Don't.
Well, I don't really know all that many people here. I pretty much do my job and keep to myself, you know?
One of your colleagues told me you were acting a bit, well, strangely, yesterday afternoon.
Yeah, I had a little problem. I didn't really think it was that big a deal.
Seizure thing.
That's strange. His forearms are bandaged.
I think it's Gabra and Spooky Gabula.
Did something happen to your arms?
Lie.
Oh, I had a stupid accident doing some home repair work. I guess I'm not much of a Mr. Fix-It guy.
Is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours?
That's my brother. Marcus.
10 months. So I ignore this. Take snack boy, because if I dodge it, I get depression. Or like I die from depression actually.
This guy is such a weirdo. I guess spending your whole day with computers fries your brain a little.
I'm not feeling very well. I'm just gonna go and splash some water on my face.
Rude.
Go right ahead. I'll wait for you here. He's acting so strangely.
I love how there's just random
inside his desk before it gets
displays
back.
And lines on the servers. Like, why is there a random green squiggle? This is a random LEDs.
There ought to be some fingerprints on it. That'll make it easy to see if this is on the end.
What?
Nothing much of interest here. There's something written on the picture. LKMK, June 2003.
It's coming back. He was walking like wide dab.
Just like the one in the restaurant. That's worth checking out. I'll just remove it discreetly.
Wait, where did she put it? I think I got everything.
Feeling better?
Yes. Thanks.
I don't have any more questions.
Isn't this illegal? She just stole stuff. They don't have a warrant for him. Tyler. Yeah, they're power gaming. Oh, jeez.
What's up? Anybody home?
Wait.
Tyler?
Oh, I thought she left me.
I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge. I'll be out in a minute.
What's she doing?
Sam is holed up in the bedroom.
Wait, what if she's cheating?
Well, since I got no idea what's going on, I might as well do what she wants.
What if there's another man in there? Do you keep champagne in the fridge?
Detective Miles, do you know what day it is today?
Well, we already had Christmas, so
4th of July. Happy anniversary!
No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing.
Beyond Two Souls? You see that? Wait. What if I mess up? Oops. What if I mess up?
Tyler.
Oh. The sex now. Cause I lose all thoughts, sense of time, never change your mind. Taking the bumps and the bruises. Wow, I'm so neutral. Oh boy. What about the champagne?
Now I had all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant.
Where is the segs?
The identity of the killer is here somewhere.
No segs. I didn't skip it, it's just no. No segs. Was that a yo-yo?
It's completely idiotic, but it helps me think.
I liked yo-yos when I was a kid. Oh. What? Cat, what? What was the use of that scene? I don't know, okay? Building a relationship with her. Thanks, Com Serbo, for 20. Big juicy MILFs! 20 big juicy MILFs. Thanks, Calm. Oops. Ooh, sideways. What about the, like, you know? Never before seen yo-yo tactician David Cage. Oh yeah, walk the dog.
Detective Valenti.
Throw really hard.
Hi, Carla. It's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the same street as the diner the night of the murder. It should be on the fax in your office.
Thanks. Bye, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
Okay. Give me the fax. No printer. Memorize. But it's blurry. I can't even see it.
No, no connection between those two elements.
Oh, it's, oh. Okay, so what is that? Hold on. Doing detective work. Examine.
The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank. Hey, here's Kane's file. Is he our man?
Do I snitch on myself?
Come in.
I wasn't done.
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Well, I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
Okay. Can we segs Martin? Segs him. Oh, no. I could get some coffee. Hold on. Let me see what she got on the computer. Segs Martin?
Dun, 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 dun. Lucas Kane's fingerprints.
Memorize. It's gonna be on the knife. Where's the knife? Is the problem.
The Shakespeare book found in Lucas Kane's desk at the bank.
What about the book that... Where's the evidence locker? Wait.
The killer's prints found on the murder weapon.
Ah!
No doubt about it, the prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person. Got my first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man.
Poof! We stole evidence, though. You can't. You can't do that. Okay, is this a link?
No, that doesn't work.
What is this? Examine.
The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here.
But he didn't. He went to the subway, didn't he? I mean, wait, does she know that Kane is the killer? Hold on. Anything else I'm missing? Is that the composite?
The composite photo of the killer.
Wait, how do they... That's not the composite I put. Oh, wait. Ah, there it is. That's Kane.
There's a vague resemblance. Not enough to constitute proof.
Okay, maybe I have to do something else. Book? Oh.
The that must Shakespeare be the book found yeah. at the suspect's table in the diner.
Shakespeare and the Shakespeare. Oh my god, please stop. Please stop yawning. Every time you yawn, you get more depressed.
The two books are from the same collection and have the same dedication. They obviously belong to the same person. This time, there's
it's only
no
nine?
Reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away.
It's only 9 on the clock.
Oh, don't answer it, lover.
Wait, why is there an Among Us TV?
Sorry, babe. I need that. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
Hello?
We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
I won't be long, babe. Just sip some champagne and I'll be right Aww. Back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important? Tyler!
Goodbye.
The noose is tightening. The police are closing in on me. They'll be back, and next time, they'll take me in. Agatha was my last chance.
Wait.
She's the only
but
one
he's
who
not
seems
depressed
to understand
anymore.
What's happening to me. I just hope this time she'll give me some answers.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna be fucking dead. Why did she not lock the door? Wait, she can't even leave the house. She doesn't have a ramp.
Agatha? Agatha! It's Lucas!
She's so fucking dead. Police about to arrest me plus 20 pog champ. What's up, birds? Can I feed them? Maybe it'll make me happy. I can't.
What doing?
Someone just went out the window.
Oh my gosh, she flew out the window.
I need to get your name before I can record your message. Sir, the police cruiser will be there in just a few minutes. Can you hear me, sir?
Oh, she actually died. I can't see her. Oh, shit. Depression.
She's dead. They killed her. She was the only one who could help me, the only one who knew.
Gotta go. Why don't I jump out the window too?
Maybe she left me something. The answer could be here somewhere. Quick, I still have a few minutes to search her apartment before the police get here.
Oh, your card.
What brings you here, young man? Tell me. What did
the cupboard is locked.
It's not gonna be in her bathroom, is it? Okay, I just did it around.
2 months.
The cage is David. Oh god. Maybe the crow. Ow! Stop looking at the dead grandma! Yeah, we got plenty of time. It's pretty slow. Wait, what about that book? Nope.
A sort of African totem.
No! Wait. The owl? Maybe it's the
stuffed owl.
Ooh, a stuffed owl.
The clock has stopped.
Okay, let me check the bird place. Secrets?
Hey, there's a piece of paper in this.
Oh, shit!
Damn, the door's locked tight. There's gotta be a key somewhere, or at least something to pry it open with.
I don't know, maybe the kitchen has something? Oh god, I don't have time. I don't think I'm gonna make it. A knife. Maybe he didn't fucking look at the African totem. There's no- I can't make it. I don't even remember which cage it was. Oh god. Maybe I could pretend to be a bird. I can't-
certain John Winston in an East End restaurant.
I ran out of time. Okay, go. Just give you a second chance. If the line was like, you could actually go to the police station and that's a different plot line.
Hey, there's a piece of paper in this cage.
That would make too much sense. Knife it.
Article from 1928. Why would Agatha want me to see this?
Now I can leave. Da, 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 da. I can't leave this way. Da, da. I'm out. Escape.
New York police. Anybody there?
No.
Hey, Kevin, call an ambulance. There's a body on the floor.
Kevin! Kevin! Pepper.
Oh. Laundry. Ew.
Come back tomorrow.
Oh, I won't be long. Master Natilan, Lady Bini, Nataquen, Castanetli, Quaticlana, Requentana.
His nails did. What's with a kid, though? Ew, green.
I finally put all of the pieces together. All that's left is to arrest the killer. Captain Jones has given us everything we asked for. There's no chance of him escaping.
Okay, this is it. Everybody in position.
Copy that.
He's not gonna be home. Dun. 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 Done. Done.
I'll go in first.
Done.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Damn. What the hell is this?
Cover me. I'm gonna check the doors.
Love what you've done. Oh, Jesus! Love what you've done with the place. Why did they, okay, why did they put the washing machine in the bathtub?
We missed him. Well, he's running now.
Wait, they didn't touch the bedroom. Wait, they boarded up the windows?
He's running across the street. What should I do, Carla?
Stop him. We're coming.
Copy that.
Dun. Dun.
It happened again. Somebody died in the lavamatic. I saw it like I was there. Agatha's dead, so who's gonna tell me what's going on?
The TV?
Put your hands in the air.
Like you just don't care.
Damn. Police. They already found me.
Wait.
I'll spend the rest of my day rotting in prison, and I'll never find out what really happened.
No way.
No, it's not gonna happen like that.
What? Jump on the helicopter. This went to 0 to 2,000. It's like a Bollywood action film. Oh, I messed up. Is there Resident Evil 6? Oh shit. What?
Did you see what that guy just did? Shit, that's crazy.
We need to catch him. Next time, we won't get away.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? He just has superpowers?
Four wrecked squad cars. A helicopter that just missed blowing up in our faces. Meanwhile, the killer takes a nice quiet ride on the subway.
Thanks, Hunter 2-0 and Horse Cove and what and just might win.
Nothing went according to plan, Captain. The operation was set up by the book and everybody did their jobs, but Kane displayed some abnormal abilities.
Just what are you trying to tell me here? That this guy is Superman? That's your excuse?
Wait, are those two voice actors also white? Is the voice actor this guy also white?
We underestimated Kane. There's no
They're
denying.
All
We knew
he's
he was
Neo?
Dangerous, but
what does Neo
not
mean?
That he could knock out trained armed policemen and then escape hanging under a helicopter.
I don't give a crap about your two-bit excuses. When the press finds out that Kane slipped through they're gonna make me a laughingstock, and the mayor's gonna come looking for my head. Now what is the plan, people?
Oh no, I thought you meant like his race was Neo. I was like, what's Neo? Like,
car, train station, and
neo-Nazi?
We're going over every inch of his apartment and interrogating his associates.
Because I asked what his forever. The voice actor's race was.
I want every available man on Kane's ass right now. I want him locked up tight in 48 hours or less. You understand me? I want this nut job behind bars before he decides to cut somebody else. Now get out of here.
So those voice actors are white.
Carla, I've been looking for you. We found some of Kane's prints in an apartment where we found the dead body of an old lady. That's not all. There was a double murder last night in a lavamatic. One of the two victims was killed by knife blows to the heart.
Jesus.
Garrett's already there. He's waiting for you.
Oh, jeez. Wait, what's Lucas up to?
Agatha, is that you? I thought you were...
dead. In a way. But I promised to tell you what I know. And I always keep my word. Listen carefully, Lucas. We have very little time. You are not insane. Neither are you a murderer. You are simply at the wrong place. At the wrong time.
Who?
Then who made me commit that murder? Who came and sat down at my table in the restaurant?
No one knows his real name. They call him the Oracle. He serves the most powerful of the powerful. They live in shadow, but they have controlled this world since the dawn.
The whole thing is about the Illuminati? Why?
Why did they pick me? Why did they want to kill that guy?
Pure chance. They just needed one man to kill another in order to open the mouth of the serpents. You're not the first to be chosen to perform the sacrifice.
But how come you got superpowers?
Not the last.
Did they explain? I guess. Oh my God.
Save yourself, Lucas. They want your life. Kuetnitlan, in the ancient Mayan civilization. You'll find some of the answers you seek there.
What?
Agatha? Agatha!
But how does he have magic? What the fuck? Shit. Dark Souls. Dun 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 dun. Love how they only have two songs. What is the dun dun dun? This one. Wow, these angels suck. Literally just run him over. Oh, it's scripted. Ow. This guy jumped on a helicopter onto a train. He's gonna get hurt by a 2-foot drop.
Lucas, wake up.
Dun dun dun. Dun dun.
What are you doing here? What happened?
The police found me. I managed to get away. I walked all night. I didn't have anywhere else to go, so I came here.
My God. This time you really have to go to the police, Lucas. There is no other solution.
I'm not turning myself in until I understand what happened.
Are we finding Thanos next? I hope so.
Something strange is happening to me, Marcus. Since the murder, I find I can do abnormal things. I see visions of certain events before they happen.
Brother.
Sometimes I can even hear what people are thinking. And my body has become much stronger and faster.
Nobody has powers like that. You're not turning into a Superman, Lucas.
Show him.
Someone tried to kill me through my visions. They can attack me anywhere. I think they want to prevent Agatha from talking to me.
This is all a bit much, Lucas. What if this whole thing is all in your head? Isn't it at least possible that you're losing your grip on reality?
Oh yeah, what if this whole thing is a dream?
I'm not crazy, Marcus. I used to think maybe I was, but now I'm sure that something's going on here.
So what are you going to do? You can't stay here. The police will certainly come to question me, and probably place me under surveillance.
Kind of a shitty
priest. I have to find some place to hide. I'm my description will go out everywhere. At least now I know that there is an explanation. I need to find the people who are behind all of this.
Be careful, Lucas.
What was his name?
They'll kill you. I don't know, Enchilada or something?
In the
Mayan
civilization.
Nothing could be worse than what I see in my visions.
She said. Marcus, Lucas.
Agatha talked about the Mayans. It's vague, but it's all I've got to go on. I've got to find a place to hide while I figure this out.
The name she mentioned.
There's only one person who can help me.
Jesus?
-5 degrees Fahrenheit. Every day it got a little colder. The whole city seemed to be numb.
Oh, Quenchatillin.
But nobody was worried about it yet.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Go take a look inside, Tyler. I'm gonna talk to Garrett and see if he found anything.
Cool with me. I can't even think out here in this damn cold.
Is this Garrett? Nope, that's a random person.
Ah, I was waiting for you, Carla.
So, what happened here?
The guy who runs the Lav-O-Matic found the bodies around 5 o'clock this morning when he came to open up. When he tried to get in, it seemed like the door was blocked from the inside. He saw the two bodies through a window and called the cops.
The cops.
Do you think there's a link to Kane?
The woman died from 3 knife wounds to the heart area. It happened in a public place and with no apparent motive. Sound like Kane to you?
I don't know.
What do we know about the victims?
Thanks, Yesipan.
The man was called Jose Lopez. He works here and was supposed to close up last night. The woman's name was Anita Martinez. She did her laundry here on a regular basis.
Thanks, Garrett.
How do you stop a bloody nose? Just hold your head over the sink and let it drain. It'll clot eventually.
Three or four stabs in the area of the heart. Exactly like the victim in the restaurant. I wouldn't be surprised if the autopsy finds that the arteries were severed.
Not the arteries. I put art in arteries. I put the art in arteries. I put the art in arteries. I put art in the arteries.
Did you notice this blood over here?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I saw that. What do you think it means?
That the murderer was bleeding before he stabbed his victim.
His wrist.
Just like in the toilets of the restaurant. A knife stuck in his eye. Death would have been instantaneous.
Really?
Bizarre. His wrists are all cut up. Looks like some kind of symbol carved on them. Snake. Snake with two heads.
Two-headed snake. Does he say anything?
Knife is stuck in his eye. Damn, that's gotta hurt.
Maybe a little bit. What about his wrists? Wait. He's happier knowing that?
Poor girl, she was stabbed from the front. She found out who her killer was at the very last moment. We can still hear the dial tone. She must not have had time to dial the number. Too bad. We could have had a live witness.
That's a white guy talking? All the voice actors are white, apparently. Every single one of them.
Did you notice the key in the lock?
Yeah, I saw that.
Even Carla's
no
a white
way
guy,
into
yeah.
This place. How did the killer get out? Doesn't make any sense.
I didn't notice the key. I guess we could leave now.
Let's go. I've seen enough. What are we supposed to think about this murder? The guy committed suicide after killing the woman? It seems absurd, but
I think they're all voiced by David Cage himself. And all the characters.
Kane had anything to do with what happened at the laundrette.
And
but
all the voice actors.
The same. There's got to
and
be
all the
link
models were
the
modeled after David Cage himself.
I had nowhere to go.
Tiffany's place.
I felt like I was gonna die, either from the cold or from hunger. I hoped that I could rest for a couple of hours at Tiffany's place, get my
Where?
Energy back.
Ah!
I only
okay, a yellow sign.
Once before. I only had a vague memory of exactly where it was, but I was sure that this was the street.
Yo. Oh my gosh, she's gonna be there with her new boyfriend. Uh-oh, there's gonna be coppers there.
Police. They're watching Tiffany's apartment, of course. They assumed that I'd show up here looking for a place to hide. I have to find another way in.
Let's see, back alley. Dun, 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 dun. Can't he just hop that? He could easily just jump that. Wait, what happens if I miss? Stupid fuck. Oh my god. He could just jump over that. Like a Superman. To climb over the military base fence to save his three other kid friends from dying in an explosion. But he didn't manage to save them. It was very tragic. Oh, here's another fucking fence. That was probably modeled after David Cage. Thanks, Marcello. Don't move or I'll shoot. There's the crow.
Trust my
Oh, his premonition. Oh my god. I didn't think he would go that far when I just pressed W a little bit. Am I supposed to wait? Stop looking at me. Oh, they're not looking. Oh, wrong way. Are you fucking serious? I wanted to see if the police would hear that. They didn't hear it. I guess snow. Snow makes things. I mean, there's also wind. Why doesn't he just wall climb? Like Spider-Man, he has superpowers, isn't he? We could have just hopped the fence and just crouched to get ready.
This is how my story ends. I'll never know what really.
I fucked up. I messed up one! Holy fuck. This is gameplay right here. This is some David gameplay. Come on. Yeah, maybe David was gonna keep them in a cage if they didn't have enough gameplay hours or something in the game. Get ready. don't tell me I'm gonna have to do that 5 more times. Cross. Do I climb the pipe back down? They're gonna see me. Fucking fence. Tiffany?
That window leads to Tiffany's apartment. If only I could find a way to open it. I think it budged a little. It's open a few inches. I almost had it.
Does he have superpowers? Yeah, what happened to his superpowers? Oh. Wait, it actually worked. I think that there's probably a different way you could have done that.
I wasn't too proud about breaking into Tiffany's apartment like a common criminal, but I had no choice. I hadn't eaten in almost a day. I was starting to feel weak and tired.
Tiffany? Is the furniture gonna attack me? Creepy. Imagine your ex breaking your apartment because he's running from the cops because he got accused of a murder that they have evidence for, and then you find him sleeping in your bed. Also, he tried to kiss you when you went to pick up your leftover stuff at his apartment. Because he's a weirdo. Wait, open her fridge. We eat her sandwich. No! He's not even depressed or anything. He's fine. Drink her milk. What else can we eat?
Nothing to eat here. Nothing to eat here.
Oh yeah, he didn't even use a what was that? Easy skanking? What did I just see? Easy skanking? Nutella. Ew! I mean, that looks like Nutella. What is that? With gloves. yummy. Oh god.
And for an expert's point of view on the subject, we have with us today one of the most renowned specialists on Mayan civilization, Professor Dmitri Kuryakin.
Oh, are we gonna find him? Oh, we're gonna go find this guy.
Thanks for being with us today, Professor. You've written a fascinating book on Mayan rituals. And I wanted to ask you if...
A specialist in Mayan civilization? He'd known what Kecticlan means. Gotta meet this Professor Kuryakin.
Kecticlan. Hey. That's terrifying.
You scared me. What are you doing here?
The police are looking for me. I needed a place to hide for a few hours.
Lucas, what happened to you? The papers are saying that you killed several people. Is it true?
No.
The whole thing is very complicated. All I can tell you is that I am not a murderer.
I apologize for the
capable of doing what they said you did,
finger
Lucas.
In Nutella.
You have to explain. You have to tell them you're innocent.
I've got to find out exactly what's happened to me, Tiffany. That's the only way I can prove my innocence.
She's bitter, crunchy Nutella. Oh, shit, said the police.
Lucas, it's the police. What are we gonna do?
Look, I'm sure they just want to ask you a few questions. Just stay calm, Tiffany, and answer their questions. I'll hide in the apartment. Everything will be fine. You'll see.
Miss Harper? Miss Harper, are you home?
Yes. Just a second. I'm coming.
I think I'm supposed to hide in the bed. Stay.
Lucas, I can't keep them waiting anymore.
Wait.
Open the door.
Will they find me?
Miss Harper?
Yes?
I'm Detective Tyler Miles, NYPD. I'm working on the Lucas Kane case. I think that you two were romantically involved, isn't that right?
Thanks, 47 Pixel.
We're involved, yes. But we separated. We broke up about a month ago.
Have you heard from Mr. Kane recently? Has he tried to contact you?
No.
I went by his apartment day before yesterday to pick up the last of my things. We hardly spoke. I haven't heard from him since.
Do you mind if I look around your apartment?
Well, it's just that...
Hey, I'll only be a minute.
Go ahead.
Get ready. I mean, what if I fail this? What happens? Wait, he farted? What, did he cough? He's just coughing every time I fail.
Don't move or I shoot.
This is how my story ends.
He failed it. He just coughs. What the fuck?
Miss Harper? Miss Harper, are you home?
Yes. Just a second.
Okay, where else can I? There was a, I saw a little cupboard.
Lucas, I can't keep them waiting anymore. I've got to open the door.
Oh shit, oh fuck, time to panic people over here.
Thanks, Shook Soul. He just coughs.
Miss Harper?
Yes?
I'm Detective Tyler Miles, NYPD. I'm working on the Lucas Kane case. I think that you two were romantically involved, isn't that right?
We're involved, yes. But we separated. We broke up about a month ago.
Have you heard from Mr. Kane recently? Has he tried to contact you?
God.
I went by his apartment day before yesterday to pick up the last of my things. We hardly spoke. I haven't heard from him since.
Do you mind if I look around your apartment?
Well, it's just that...
Hey, I'll only be a minute.
Go ahead.
I can't.
Decorating?
Yes, the apartment wasn't in very good shape, so I've been painting it. It's taking a long time with my job. I don't have much time to...
And what do you do?
I'm a nurse. I work at St. John's Hospital.
Oh no, we didn't shut the window. I guess he didn't care.
Operation, miss. If Kane does try to recontact you, please call me right away. Here's my card.
They're gonna find the crunchy Nutella skin marks.
Kane's a very dangerous man.
Detective Carla Valenti.
You've come to see Janus, isn't that right? He's down the second corridor on the right. You finished. Oh, another power outage.
Am I gonna have to do her breathing thing?
Not surprising, though, with this cold weather. Good thing the hospital's got its own backup generator. Remember, Janus's cell is down the second corridor on the right. One of my colleagues is waiting to open the cell for you. I'll be watching you. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Thank you, Barney. I wasn't sure exactly what I expected to find out.
What did he say? Down the sword to the right?
There's no doubt about that. And yet, I needed to know just what happened in the strange case of the Kirsten killings.
Here?
Hello, detectives.
Oh my god.
I'll wait for you here.
Perfect. Thanks.
I found it. Nice work. Thanks, Is this Cannonball Lecter? Cannonball the
Hannibal? Hello, I'm Detective Carla Valenti of the New York Police Department. I'd like to ask you a few questions, if it's all right with you, of course. Could we talk a little about Kirsten? What really
Cannonball
happened
Lecter.
In the story?
Why have you gone to the trouble of coming to see me?
He eats paint?
Detective Valenti. I'm mad, you know. What I have to say is meaningless. Isn't that right?
I wonder if blue's his favorite flavor.
Maybe you're not sick. Maybe it's that no one has taken the time to really listen to you.
A man and a woman in a laundromat. She's a little overweight, Hispanic looking. Him. Has a knife planted in his eye.
How do you know that?
I was there.
I can see through his eyes.
Ooh.
Every one of the murders. I'm there.
Oh. Who
is the murderer?
Nobody knows. Nobody sees him. He leaves no trace in people's memories. But I know. I know he exists. He's among us, invisible. He's everywhere.
Why
is he killing people?
He said it!
He wants to see
us. He's us!
He's looking for
a
girl. He's been waiting for a long time. He wants her, and will do anything to get her.
What? Why?
Why are these killings happening? Why must these people die?
Oh, the world's not what you think it is. The Orange Clan is secretly running everything.
The Orange Clan?
Yes, listening to us all of the time.
Reese's?
They record what you say. They know what you're doing each second of the day. They're everywhere.
How is this connected to the murders?
They want ultimate
power. Oh my god, it's
power.
The Illuminate.
They want the answer to the question of life. They want to be eternal.
Eat kids.
I have to go now, Anton. Thank you for your help.
Thanks, Felumi.
It's already too late. We're all gonna die from the cold. It'll be the dawn of a new race. The end of humanity.
Yes.
The end of humanity.
Sort of spiral. Drawn hundreds of times on the wall of the cell.
Everything go all right? I'll walk you to the... Damn it. This time it looks serious. It looks to me like our backup electrical generator hasn't kicked in. It'll come on. Sometimes it takes a minute.
Are people gonna
escape?
We'll
wait here in the meantime.
What was that noise?
Oh, shit. The cell doors. All of the cell doors have been opened. The electrical outage must have screwed up the autolock system.
What? You mean the patients are free to leave their cells and nothing?
Quiet. Don't move. Don't make any noise. We don't want them to locate us here. Just keep cool and we'll wait for the lights to come on. Relax. Stay close to me.
The aid. They got him.
Wait, I didn't see what happened to him.
Or they'll find me too. I don't breathe more calmly. I'm gonna faint. And then they get me for sure. Oh god, hurry. Find a way out of here.
What's in the rooms?
Oh no! I hear one coming. He's getting so close. Freeze, Carla. Don't move. Hold your breath. He's going away. I can keep moving.
I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, no, it's open. Wait, I didn't actually do a 180 and go back to where I started, did I? Oh, it's back.
Thank God you made it out. I don't know what
the
hell could have
happened.
They had a
cute crop top, though.
The auto lock system opened all of the cell doors. You hurt? Are you sure you're all right?
Great, Barney. I feel great. I love playing hide and seek.
I guess he's dead. This seems like a serious problem, though.
Museum.
This man I'd barely seen on TV was my last hope.
I didn't know what connection there could be between the Mayans and what had happened to me, but at that point, I was ready to accept any explanation that could make sense out of the nightmare that my life had become. Hello, I'm a journalist, and I have an appointment with Professor
Kiergaten.
There's
no way everybody doesn't know his face.
The professor's waiting for you.
Wait, he's waiting for... Oh, he called him, I think. Well, I have to go to sleep now. Because I have to wake up early tomorrow. I'll probably finish the game tomorrow. I said I was going to play Valorant with Kaide. So it'll probably be after that. And then finish Premonition. Fucking Indigo Prophecy. Premonition. Deadly Premonition. Alright, bye-bye! Marine Mammal Rescue. Bye-bye!